I was there for the apocalypse. The year was 1987. My mother just went through something huge. She ate the biggest sandwich in her lifetime. And it was in that moment that my mother decided that she wanted to give birth to a child. That child, of course, was me. So I became born, and now I'm alive. And I don't really know if that's a good thing or not, because I'm poisoning your mind. But I suppose it doesn't matter in the end, because I am sexy, and this is art. Mew.